फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल लिजी टीचर्स कुकिंग वर्ल्ड। टुडे आई हैव कम विद द रेसिपी ऑफ गुड फ्राइडे पाल कुर्क। पाल मीन्स मिल्क इन मलयालम। दिस इज लाइक अ पुडिंग विच इज मेड ऑन अ गुड फ्राइडे। नाउ आई विल शो यू ऑल व्हाट ऑल इंग्रेडिएंट्स आई यूज टू मेक द गुड फ्राइडे पाल कुर्क। I'll be using roasted rice flour, sugar, a pinch of salt, cardamom and one coconut, which I have to remove the milk, the first milk and the second milk. First, let me powder the cardamom and take the milk off coconut, and then I will show you all how to make Good Friday Pal Kurk. Now I have removed the milk of the coconut. This is the first milk which I got by grinding coconut in a mixie by putting very little water. And this is the second and the third milk. I have powdered the cardamom, and now I will show you all how to make the Good Friday Pal Kurk. Now I have taken a pan, and in that I will be putting 1 cup of roasted rice flour. This is 1 cup of roasted rice flour. And into this I will be adding the second and third milk. I will add a pinch of salt, and I will add sugar according to taste. You all can add how much sweetness you all want, according to that you all can put the sugar. And some people like it even without sugar. Now I will stir this nicely so that there are no lumps, and I will put this on the gas. As the water evaporates, I'll be adding the milk which I have kept aside. And you know, this has to be boiled with lots of coconut milk, because the roasted rice flour has to be cooked in this. Now we will go to the kitchen, and I will show you all how to make the Good Friday Pal Kurk. Now I have kept the pan on the gas, and I have on the gas, and I will be continuously stirring this because there should be no lumps formed. And the roasted rice flour has to be nicely cooked in the coconut milk. This is the second and third coconut milk. I have not put the whole second and third milk. I'll be adding when this gets evaporated little. I will continuously stir this, or else lumps will be formed and it will not taste that good, and it can also stick to the pan, to the bottom of the pan. I'll add the remaining milk also, and I will let this nicely cook in the second and third coconut milk. And after it is cooked, I'll be adding the first milk. Now, our pal kuruk is thickened and the roasted rice flour is nicely cooked. Now, I'll put the first milk which I have kept aside. I will continuously stir it and I will add the cardamom powder which I have powdered and kept. I will simmer it. It may splash on your face, so be careful. And you have to off the gas when it is not that thick, because when it cools it becomes more thick. And this is eaten with a spoon, so that should be the thickness of the kuruk. I will not make it very thick, because when it cools it will become too thick. Now, this is the consistency at which you have to off the gas. And even after offing the gas, you stir it for little more time. Now, I'm offing the gas. Now, I have taken the pal kuruk in a serving bowl. Now see, this is should be eaten with a spoon, and this should be the consistency of the pal kuruk. Now you all saw how easy it was to make the Good Friday pal kuruk. So do make it at home. Don't forget to write your valuable comments. And if you are watching my video for the first time, do subscribe my channel. And don't forget to press the bell button so that you will get all the notifications of all the videos that I will be uploading. Once again, thanks for watching my video. Until I come with some more exciting recipe, goodbye. Thank you.